All new at 9 tonight, after 39 years as superintendent of Springdale Public Schools, Dr. Jim Rollins has resigned from his position. The announcement posted on the district's Facebook page. In a special session held earlier tonight, his letter of resignation was accepted by the Springdale School Board. Dr. Rollins said, quote, "I want to thank the school board members, past and present, that I have worked with for the privilege of serving in the Springdale School District. Springdale is a great place to serve and a great place for families to raise children." His resignation goes into effect June 30th.